All right, here we go. 2021 Topps Heritage High Number, case break number one. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. These are super hot. I've got a bunch, so I will list more when I get back from Christmas break. I'm leaving on Wednesday. What's up, G Money? No love yet. What you got going on, Greg? You gotta get a good weekend planned? Chilling. All right. Francisco. They're just here's a card. We'll throw it right on top. Jesus. I hope we don't get a good one. They're just gonna throw them in there like that. You guys wait for a discount too much. I think what I'll start doing is posting them nosebleed high like everyone else does. Instead of giving you a great price off the bat. And then everyone sits around anyways and waits till they get a discount. Box one. Catfish Hunter. Clemente. Chris Bubich. Royals are on the board. Yeah, plugging holes, huh? That you didn't even know existed? That sucks. Oh, a chrome one. Carlos Carrasco. That's cool. I like that. Ke'Bryan Hayes. Cronenworth, rookie and cup, NL rookie of the year, Devin Williams. That's your first box. Nice that they put the codes on the back. Or not even the codes, but what they are. Action. Flip stock. Wow, really? Cool poster. Might be something to that R90. Yeah, the set chasers. This is certainly one of those products that they like to put sets together. There we go. Nice. They're backwards. Action. Maybe I won't have to go back through them. No, no. First box had no variations, unless it was a rookie, because I didn't check the back of the rookies, because they ship anyway. Let's see if we missed any out of that stack. They put it right here, the code. You see it? Action. Nada. But they do put them in a different direction. So that's good. Carlos Correa, game used memorabilia, bat sliver. Jose Abreu. They always do. You can Vita Blue. Chrome, Sean Murphy. Yeah, I think all the variations are just going to be backwards. Little Friday Heritage High number rip. Trent Grisham. There we go. That is a... I don't know what this one is. Maybe it's a flip stock. Let's see. They've got... Is it nickname? No. Missing Stars? No. City uniform throwback team name color swap or error? Huh. Any guesses? There's Chapman Chrome. Turf Wars. French? You think it's French? Chris, what's up? I don't see anything in French except for Voltigeur. Everything else is in English. Nope, it's not. There it is. You're right. Thanks, Chris. Another thick one. That was two, huh? Nate Pearson, game memorabilia, game used. I think they're all going to be put in there face down, right? Might not be worth checking the back of these. 16 of the 25 are not. Okay. That's right. I don't have to check since I go back through them anyway to find the short prints. 701 through 725. Zach Plesak all the way to Jose, I'm sorry, Nick Anderson. It's a pretty obscure short print list. Bill Melton. Happy Friday to you. I mean, Plesak, Jemai Jones, Christian Stewart, Rasmussen, Will Crow, Carantini, Horner. I mean, Walker Buehler, George Springer. Huh. Weird names to put on the SP list. I know, Grizz, you can never get Walker Buehler cards. Have you seen Bowman Inception? Holy cow, it's nice. They've got like a higher end feel than normal. Like almost like a foil overlay on the card. Makes it shiny instead of dull. As opposed to dull. Jimbo just ripped a couple boxes on loop for somebody. Victor Gonzalez, Dodgers. It's just fun to see actual Bowman Inception back. Matt Carpenter Chrome. That's cool. Now and then, 300th homer. Kevin Cash, AL Manager of the Year. When do I fly to Europe? In the spring. Going on the kids' spring break. Next week we're going to the in-laws for Christmas break. Nashville, Tennessee. Christian Yelich, little pinstripe, game used. Nice, dude. I didn't know that either. Always a nice little surprise. George Ona, Chrome. Yeah, it's hard to get it done any faster than that. I mean, I could, it wouldn't look good. Ryan McKenna, refractor. Orioles. Black JT Brubaker, Pirates. That's good. $200. That's nuts. It's gotta be like his highest selling card. got a red. It's a rookie. Jamaal Jones. Oh, it's to 372. I thought it was to 5. Bummer. Action. Zach McKinstry. Ali Sanchez, Mets. Slam Diego. I believe there's as much base in this as there is in contenders. Craig. I could be wrong. baseball is. I know football has always been pack heavy. Six packs per box, 18 cards per pack. Oops, I don't want that. I want that. $12.96. Yeah, double. You're right. G money, you're right. Jared Oliva, Pirates, Pittsburgh, Grizzlebees. Hunter Renfrow. Man, those look good. I can't believe they're to 372. Jimbo's in the Christmas spirit. Walk off homer now and then. That's a cool card. Oh boy, that's not good. I'm not sure. Probably not until, well, I'm going on Christmas break next week, so I will be gone until the end of the year. So probably first week of January. Alright. Here we go. Med Rosario Chrome. Little mini Gary Sanchez. It's the 100. Red Santiago Espino. Southside Sluggers. Eloy and Lou Bob. We got a real one. Steve Carlton, Cardinals. Nice. To 72. Chadwick Trump. Excuse me. It's a nice Steve Carlton. So, four autos. We're ahead of the game on autos. Hopefully, we don't get shut out on the last four. Ronnie Farrelly. they have purple parallel packs? I always forget about those, and then I start seeing all these refractors. Alrighty, hot box action. Here we go. Yermin. Urias. In action, Nolan Arenado. Sean Murphy. Pavin Smith, McClanahan, Trevor Larnach, red. Those are the 372 Paredes. Trevor Story, Jemiah Jones, David Price. Lance Lynn, Alex Kirilloff, what a box! Nice. Got a red, an auto, an action, and it's a hot box with a ton of purples. DeJong. Blake Snell. Josh Bell. Mike Trout. Rendon. Kyle Isbell. Andres Giménez. Kelenic Chrome. It's $9.99. Jared Walsh. Dean Kremer. Marquez. Rosario. Wasabi. Wasabi. Some marinated Heritage High numbers. Bob Tolan. Action, George Springer. Salvador Perez refractor. Getting another auto. Yermin Mercedes, White Sox, Grizzlies. And we did it again. Thank you, Tops, for the nice case. I'm enjoying it. I usually hate this stuff. It's been pleasant this year. Heritage. Heritage Miners. Heritage High Number. Two boxes left. What do we think? What's coming out of this one? Charles Arena. Nice. Home run derby now and then. 2020. Home run robbery. I'm sorry. Home run derby makes no sense with that picture. Josh Donaldson. Bet Relic. Clemente. Glasses are falling off. Bueller, Crummy, Grand Slam versus the Rangers. Last box. And we'll do a recap. Bill Melton. Nobody's touched Inception. Disappointing. Well, there are four left, so two people bought a spot. Actually, one person bought two spots. All right, last box. Good luck to you. Dane Dunning, refractor. They did a great job on the refractors. Flip stock, maybe? Yeah, I think that's a flip stock. The back's smooth, the front's grainy. Josh James. 779. Oh, you said that there wasn't a code difference. I was cheating when we were opening them, trying to see the thick card. I didn't see it. I thought we were getting another auto for sure. Well, it looks like it's a parallel at least. George Springer to 99 hand numbered game used memorabilia Blue Jays. Sal Bando. That's cool. 459 foot homer, 495 foot. A middle exic. Sure what this one is. That's it. All right. Let me sleeve up these last few. We'll run a recap here. Nah, nothing. No French text. It doesn't feel like a flip stock. What are the other ones? I closed my window. All right, here is your recap. Had a black Brubaker. Medium mini. Gary Sanchez to 100. Chromes. The base versions are to $9.99. The refractors are to $5.72. Earl's Arena. The reds are to $372. Your variations, I have no idea what this one is, or if it even is one, but it was backwards. Flip stock, Josh James. I think that's in action, or action. George Springer, action Arenado. French, Lorenzo Cain, action Albies, action McKinstry. Jerseys, Donaldson. Pearson, Grisham. I like that they're all game used. Yelich, little pinstripe. Victor Gonzalez, Carlos Correa, and hand numbered to 99, George Springer. Autographs, had a bunch of them. Yermin, Kirilov, Oliva, Sanchez, Bubik. And real one to 72 red ink, Steve Carlton. That's it on this one. Thank you everybody very much. We appreciate it. There's another one in the store. Hopefully it's as good or better as this one.